Is it bad if I swallow my gum?
Oh, you did this again?
Yes. Now what do I do? Stop eating gum?
You know gum is to be chewed, not swallowed, don't you?
Yes, of course. But now I have. So what do I do now?
So do you really think that it's gonna sit in your stomach for the next 7 years?
Well, that's what my granny always said. Is it true? Is it really going to be like that? Is it going to create a mess? Or digestive problems? Oh, do let me know. I am really getting anxious now.
Hey, take it easy. Yes, it is not a good thing to swallow gum, but it is not so bad either.
So do tell me more. I really wanna know.
Well, first of all, forget that 7-year story. It is not scientifically possible. Now that should put your mind at rest. In fact, this story was made in order to dissuade kids from having too much gum and swallowing it.
So is this gum gonna get absorbed by my body? Well, that would be great. I surely do not want any complications due to any residual food lying in my gut.
Well, it is surely not that simple. Now the sugar and the preservatives may get absorbed by your body. But that gum is actually resin. There is no way that the body can absorb it.
Oh, now you put me in a fix again. So what happens to the gum?
Ah, as I said, you just chill. Now you don't need to do anything. With the normal peristaltic movement of your gut muscles, the gum will move its way out. So your trip to the bathroom will eventually lead to its removal from your body.
Ah, now that makes me breathe easy.
Well, do not go popping another gum now.